Hey guys, this is the start of a weekly vlog I'm gonna do. Today is Tuesday. I was gonna start yesterday. It was a snow day, so it wouldn't have been that interesting. So I'm starting today. I'm wearing this Alan Moran Bebop merch with some leggings. That's why my floor is so dirty. I'm just gonna go to school. I'll take you along. I won't be vlogging in class. This smoothie is so good. I'm so pissed.
Okay.
Great. My mom are now running errands. She's in the bank right now. I'm waiting for her. And I think we're going to the grocery stores. I'm gonna be home alone for the next 3 days. I'm gonna try to switch shifts because I was supposed to work Saturday. So I keep saying so much, but whatever. Yeah, so I have to do that. And I'm just like stressing out about exams because they're literally like 2 weeks away. Do you want to say hi?
Hi. I'm just arriving here at
LY. Healthy.
As soon as I'm done here, I'm going to check out
mom. It's just you and me. So, it looks so dark and I love this. Pajamas. And you should see my slippers. My friend Kayla might come over. We probably will do schoolwork. This is a bad idea to buy and eat them all by myself. I'm in my bed, which is productive. My dog's bed's there. What are you doing? The kitchen is somewhat a mess, so I'll clean tomorrow. Sit. Pretty. Oh, good girl. Sit pretty. Oh, no, that's not pretty. There we go. Easy. Good girl.
What's happening? I feel like I look so bad today in this vlog part. I want to do like probably till Saturday or Sunday I'll vlog. Can't change my work shift because there's no one to change with because they're slacking on shifts. Kayla might come. I probably won't show her because I don't know if she'll want to be on camera, but yeah.
Sorry, I went to go grab it.
Say hi.
No.
Noah! I was being a bum, but he's there. I made bacon and eggs so I can make like a breakfast sandwich tomorrow. And then I made like a salad thing. I'm hoping there's no school tomorrow, but I feel like there's gonna be school tomorrow just because I don't want there to be school tomorrow. I didn't really do much tonight. I should have done more. Yeah. Also, do you wanna see how many cupcakes I eat? Bad. Kayla had one. So I had like 12. And I'm gonna take one more. Kind of embarrassing, but I'm kind of scared right now because it's nighttime and it's I got freaking hairspray here to go whoosh. Like that's gonna do anything if something happened. It's good night. If you see me tomorrow, I'll meet it through the night. Guess what that means? School got canceled. Okay, I'm gonna make myself a breakfast sandwich. That's why I made bacon and eggs last night. So I wouldn't have to put the effort in today. Usually because of my English muffin, but we have none. So I just put a piece of bread with bacon, egg, and cheese, and I put mayo on this. And so a glass of water. So update, I just shoveled the freaking driveway. I don't really shovel half the driveway because that was a workout in itself. And the snow is so freaking wet and thick. And I didn't think it would be that big of a job. And I don't know what kind of snow that was, but I felt like rain slash snow slash ice pellets just hitting my face. And like my hair soaked from like the snow and my jacket soaked. So I just put it by the heater. So I took a shower, put a little makeup on to make me feel better. This hideous thing is still there. I didn't put a lot of makeup on, I just put enough to like make me feel productive. So yeah, I'm gonna try to study some more. Didn't study yet today. Sadly, Noah's not coming tonight, so I'm sleepy alone again, so yay. A few hours later, I got my global review done. I'm tired though, I'm really tired. Hey guys, it is 7:30 a.m. the next day. And I'm so tired, so tired. Left over mascara, that's weird. I washed my face and everything. Anywho, I'm so tired, but I need to get up. because I'm driving myself to school today. I was hoping there was going to be no school again, but that was a long shot. I still have to scrape the damn car, too. You have to scrape the car now, though, so it's really icy.
It
looks
like he sat.
I know, as we slid right there and then sat. And my iced coffee went that way. This might sound stupid, but I just bought windshield wash. I know that like it's on the left side. And I think it has like a picture on it, so it tells you. So I don't think it'll be that hard, but I'm just gonna wait till I get home to do it because I don't want to look stupid in the parking lot. I don't know what's happening, but I'm home, and that was a literal spot check, and I don't know why, but whenever, like, police is involved, I just get anxious. Even though I didn't do anything, it's still, like, I'm scared. I don't know how to explain it, but here we go. Okay. And washer fluid only. So, I don't think that's supposed to happen. Oh my god. Okay, go pee. Yep. Where are you going? Where are you going? What are you doing? What are you doing? She's now finally gonna pee. Right. Oh, okay. Yep. Lucky!
$20 bill in the pocket. You know where you can also find money? A tangent savings account. Find out how to get 3% interest on your savings accounts when you become a new client.
I don't want to sleep alone in this house. So, and I'm kind of allergic to her, so there's two towels on the bed. Like one underneath her and one on top. So her fur doesn't get everywhere. Okay, so I'm kind of calling it a day. It's only 10:30, which is like early to me. But I'm just exhausted and I want to get stuff done tomorrow. I actually fell back to sleep, which was not planned. So I just like got up and rushed around and grabbed a shirt and jeans. But I'm wearing this like DC shoes shirt that was originally Noah's, but it was too small on them. And I'm wearing these high-waisted jeans from Hollister. And some hoops, some mascara, and my hair's gonna go be crazy today, but it's fine. That's how it is. I scratched my forehead somehow last night, I don't know. Right there and there. I go. I wanna stop for food too. So, I can change. I need to leave soon. Okay, yeah, so I'm home. I don't think I really filmed anything today. It was kind of a rush, so I'm just getting home. What is it? Finished my sociology review. I'm halfway through my global, another global assignment tonight. I'm passed in. I don't need to wash all those freaking dishes over there. So I'm sitting here contemplating the dishes that I started putting in the dishwasher, and then at the bottom of the sink, there's a whole bunch of containers. Those containers had milk ingredients in it. Left in the sink for multiple days. I think I'm just gonna leave it there. So that was my attempt at the dishes. I got it all snuggled up again right there. Okay, so it's 8:00 now, and I planned it up way earlier. The museum quote was just great. Only ever did this once, and I did pretty good. It was like a year ago in March break, and I'm here again, and I just suck. stuff. I'm trying now. Super cold. Where the frig is Noah? Totally him. He's you. Idiot.
Where'd he go? Hey Noah, hit that!
Don't do it! Watch the little kids, man! They're going through there! Oh!
Nothing!
Look where he comes out from. No, Noah! You're gonna make him break his neck. Okay, so I don't know why this takes a long time to come on this freaking phone. I didn't realize it was so easy. But yeah, I'm freezing. I think that's him right there. Ooh, ooh. Oh, yeah, nice. That's nice. Yeah, I did. It's worse in there. I think right now. Sprawled out, I guess, right? I'm just on Haley's. I don't know.
Oh, my Jessica.
What?
No, listen, look at Knox, boy. Yeah. He cuddled with me while Noah's at work. Yeah. I'm gonna watch some Netflix.